So what's up guys, hope you are doing well. I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today we are going to solve a common problem. So are you tired of seeing that dreaded you do not have permission to access error on your Windows 11, Windows 10 or other versions of Windows system? Well, worry no more because today we have got a quick fix tutorial that will save the day. So the problem you do not have permission to access mainly occurs when you are trying to access a certain file or folder from an external drive or an internal drive and it is showing that error. Maybe you are like trying to insert an external hard disk or a flash pen drive or CD, or like you are trying to access some folder that is also available in your local drive, but it is showing this dreaded error that you do not have permission to access. So we will show you how you can fix that. So at first, just open your this PC, and after opening your this PC, then just right click on the drive where you are facing the problem. For example, let's select the drive D. After right clicking, just select on properties. And in properties, you need to click on security. In security, we need to add the group of everyone so that everyone can access and edit files in this particular drive. All right. So let's click on this edit button here. And then here, just click on this add section. And now we need to click on advanced. Now we need to click on find now. And in find now, we should select everyone. And then just click on OK. And then click on OK again. In everyone here, permission for everyone, we need to give permission to full control. So if every user in your PC is using this drive, everyone can access it. All right. And then we will just click on apply. So here you can see that all the permissions were applied to this particular drive. And then just click on OK. And then click on OK again. So now your problem should be fixed that you do not have permission to access error on your Windows 11 or other versions of Windows. And if you are trying the same method in your local disk C, then you might face some error, but try it multiple times and then this should be fixed. All right. So that's it. This was a quick fix on how you can fix this problem. You do not have permission to access. So if this video helped you, then don't forget to hit the like button and please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. If you have any question or any suggestion, then let me know that in the comment section below. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh and I'm signing out.